Cowboy Dan and Tommy for allowing us to be here today. That was Amazing Grace that was published in 1779 with the words written in 1772 by a Reformed slave trader, an English poet, and Anglican clergyman, John Newton.
Thank you. Okay. And we're going to do a Stephen Foster song, Oh Susanna. Anybody that wants to can sing along.
So 10 years ago, in February, was Arizona City.
bicentennial birthday.
There.
And there was a lone backpacker in the Superstition Mountains right across the street here, asleep up in Garden Valley, and he woke up one night hearing a bunch of coyotes howling. And so it inspired him to write this song called The Arizona Centennial Waltz. There's a fifth verse because now it's 10 years later, and this is our centennial plus 10. Gaze to the west across the desert as evening draws nigh. Sage and mesquite make the perfume so sweet.
The owlet's
morning dove cries in a cozy little shack by a cottonwood tree. We built when we were so young. We looked to the future, saw a shining new light.
Oh, wow.
February 14th, 1912. And the coyotes sing an Arizona waltz so sweetly as the stars spin overhead. You take my hand and we dance the night away. Well, the music plays three-quarter time.
Thank you.
voice snowy white. It's hard to imagine what the future will hold when our grandchildren's children grow. And the coyotes sing, and Arizona waltz so sweetly as the stars spin overhead. You take my hand and we dance the night away while the music plays.
Thank you. overall audience?
First place.
How much participation?
So next we're going to do an old favorite called Rolling in My Sweet Baby's Arms.
Okay, so sign this one and then attach it. Everybody see a fiddle?
Oh, there it is.
You're not really dressed right
now. Obviously not. Sorry. All right.
Thank you.
called the Swallowtail Gym. We learn music for those of you that we start out real slow on a song and then we build up speed to get more attention here. That's the way, that's the best way to learn music. You just start really, really slow. This is Swallowtail Jack, we just do a fast song.
Thank you.
next song is also about the Civil War. It's from the Ken Burns documentary song, PBS, called Show Me the Farewell.
Nice job.
Thank you.
has it as?
The flu.
The flu. Okay, so we're going to need a little bit of help from our audience. So, Cindy, where are you?
There you are.
Stand up. By applause, Cindy on the fiddle. All right. By applause, Kristen on the flute. I say it's a tie. Why don't we do a tie here? Okay. The judges say it's a tie.
Thank you.
twins, right? Yeah.
I guess you win the new car.
Yep, your brother.
All right. It's got a song called Red Wing.
No.
family called Wildwood Flower.
Thank you, Marty.
Thank you, Marty.
Thank you.
everyone sing along.
Somebody was kind enough to give us a note. Please announce your website for future performance dates. And anybody that wants to be involved with us, come up and see us and we'll put you on the mailing list. That's kind of how we communicate everything that's going on. But we truly, every day, we look for people that want to play a musical instrument. And some people carry a dream with them to play a musical instrument. And many of these people, Mike here is a great example. He's a veteran Chicago police officer for 37 years, is that 37 years? And then his wife, Rose, 27 years, and we met him, and they had a dream to play, and now they're playing with us. So anybody that has a dream to play, we'd like for you guys to join us. We'll provide the instrument and sponsor a couple lessons. But anybody that wants to know about us, please come up and Marina will put you on the mailing list and we'll get you, keep you connected.
Last and least, It's a song those of you who watched black and white TV back in the 50s will remember from the Roy Rogers Show. I know it's so long, it's Happy Trails by Neil Evans. Trails to you. Happy trails to you. Keep smiling until then. Who cares about the sky and the moon together? Just bring your smile and make that sun weather. Happy trails to you. Till we meet. Thank you all. Good night.
Woo! Thank you to Tom and Tommy for making this happen, and also Stacy. Stacy is the one who kind of got us involved here, and we're very grateful for all of you guys. A lot of great friends joined us today, and thank you for your support.
Okay.
Oh,
we didn't do Celebrity Choice.